Hey guys, back for another video. Today I'm gonna be telling you guys how to be making a GUI on make a GUI visible on touch. So you'll see that you can add this to like if you want to make a shop GUI appear when you click on the dummy, then it'll work too. But I just added this to a part, so you'll see that if I click this part, there'll be a GUI which appears. Let's get started with this video and I'll show you how to do it. So let me delete this part. Okay, so I'll add a model. Use this build rig and then get a block rig, just that, you know. Yeah. And then my name is shop. And you'll see. Yeah. Once you're done in the shop, add a click detector to the shop, like to your dummy, and then you can start making your thing. So yeah, so in the screen GUI, you can start making your screen GUI. I'm just gonna make a frame, and then I'll make the frame like, I'm not gonna do too much, I'm just gonna do like, and then so now we have like this, right? So now you can take the screen GUI and you're gonna put it into your dummy. And it'll just immediately go out of the screen. Now you're going to add a script. Oh, not even weird. You're gonna add a script to the dummy. And paste, what is, yeah. So you'll see this. So I actually got the script from someone else. Link will be in the description. See, I can paste this script, and yeah, so now that it's ready, we'll go ahead and check the actual thing. See that when I click, the GUI will pop up, and yeah, that's how you make a working on-click GUI. If you see that it's just going to the left, the GUI, then you probably just need to X this out. I clicked and it pops up. So just X out this. And you'll see that it's a little bit to the left, the GUI. So what you're gonna be wanting to do for this is, let me just open up that, and then we can go. Yeah, it's just like this. So I can just move this over here. If you want to name your screen GUI something like shop, then all you got to do in the script, just go in the script and then change this in the brackets, just change what like is the name, so shop. So now you can play. Whoops, it didn't work. Wait, let's check the script. Oh, class name. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Screen GUI, yeah. You just gotta do screen GUI. Okay, just leave it like this. And yeah. That's how you do it. Hope you like that video. Subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys in the next video.